Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers, to the edition of the Ratscast. Cyber Heroes always coming to you once more from Unravel, as we continue our tale of Yarny. I don't know if this... My picture's getting bigger over here, that's four pictures now. Three pieces instead of four. I just gotta figure out where we're going, because I have no idea. Maybe up here. So this is good. Right here. It's kind of neat that the channel works like that. That's kind of neat. I did that really, really well. Here's in the background, night. Nice and snowy. A little cold today. Oh! Nice. Oh! Enough, I can't get rid of that. Oh, but I guess I'm gonna need to, because I need to get up there. Okay. Wish I can unravel this. Good thing, the string here. More yarn for me to work with. Now, the cool thing with this is that you can use the touchpad or the controller to make him jump on those or jump on them. Sorry, guys. Hey! That was afraid of. Nasty crows. Dang it! Whoa, 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 whoa. You little shit! Ah, I can't even sit there. I thought these people protected right there. That's not fair. Run, Yarny, run, everybody. Ah! I guess I can't use that. Oh shit! Man, how are you supposed to get past these little vultures? Keep coming too. I was so close. Run, little dude! 4 in this case. 5. These ones don't live so well, so 5 of them. Okay, 1. 2. 3. 4. Six, one, seven, I don't know how much to do this. I can't get over it. There's no hole in this bucket. Yep, here it comes again. There's another one. And another one. That's murder. I gotta get up and over that thing before the birds show up? Well, that's ridiculous. Don't you think? Well, that seems a little crazy to me, if you ask me. Even those birds are relentless. I don't know. The timing is like, it's not like it's something I could just work with. Oh, God. Thank goodness for small miracles. And small me's. Woo. I might need him to jump. Yep, okay, I'm gonna need to jump. Okay. So let's try this here. Try that there. Holy crapola. Catch. I forgot to tie this. Okay. I'm not done yet, man. Oh, no. It's not the one it wants to do. It's obvious let's go up there, but it doesn't show me. I can't seem to figure out how to do it because it's not telling me how to get up there. It's not allowing me to anyways. There we go. Okay, that doesn't seem to be the key. Now that is creative. You're not getting me, you ugly crows. Sorry, I thought my mic. I had unmuted my mic after my nephew left. Apparently, I did not. Sorry, I was confused there for the longest time because I didn't think I was going to figure out how to get that. How to get these buttons? I can see this little thing there. It looks like I could tie. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so we're gonna tie this here. Actually, now we can actually, oh. I'm tying the whole lot because now I can reach everything. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, so we're gonna need to pull this back. Put you back there. I can't move that, okay, wasn't sure. Another memory. Oh no! Thank you. See? No good deed goes unpunished. And we got the little crow one now. Reach out. I didn't see a lot of memories in this one. It's really weird. I wonder if the book's gonna be filled with this time. The letter. No matter how far apart we drift, we're still never further than a word away. Why is it so hard to do then? When it's takes so little effort. Okay. Okay, let's head up to the next episode. Anything else we can do over here? Last leaf. Oh! So close. I like the way he waves his hands. He likes it. I love it. Okay. Winter's Sun. Oh boy. Snow. Oh! Am I going the wrong way? Make shovel. Do you want to make a snowman? Just kidding. There we go. Yanni! No, Yanni. I couldn't get up there. It's. Let me shovel again. Yes, I do. I don't know why I thought otherwise. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oh! Yeah! Yarn up. Whoa! Well, that wasn't very nice. Oh, how'd I get up there? Oh, there we go. Okay. Ah! I have your axe, join me. Shite. Dang it. Cause all I have to do is climb in this thing because I can't get up there. Yeah, it's better. Gotta make my snowball. Nice. Okay, wait a minute. I want to see something though. Nope, I'm gonna need more yarn to do this. Okay. Nope, no, I'm tied down. Okay. So, untie this. Untie that. And drop down the hole where the snowball's at. The extra yarn and go. Getting down to my last knot there. Ah, shoot. Oops. Okay, Johnny. That's quite a tumble there, buddy. Okay, how much was that one up there? And I'm out of string again. No. Yeah. Over here. Thank you. That's not right. That's not right either. Okay. Oh, and I wonder, I didn't tie this down. Come on, dude. Let's hope the snowball now will break. Thank you. I'll make sure there's nothing down there. I didn't check the other one. Make sure there was nothing down there I needed. Okay. Thank you. There we go, and no, that didn't work. More oomph. There we go. Nice. I wanted to check on someone first. Oh well. Ah! Johnny! I wasn't quite ready to go there yet. No, I guess you can't go that way. Alright. Dang it. Man, I wanted to check on something really fast in the other direction. See if I can climb up that one area still. Oh! Okay, now that is definitely sudden death. Ah! Okay. Can't go up now. Ah! Bomber. Indiana Yoni. Ah! Dang it. Oh, crud. Oh no 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 no, he slid off. Johnny jump, bud. Down more, thank you. Down more, thank you. Man, that was a tough adventure. Oh, another one? Shit. Dude. Taking out the Nathan Drake or what, man? All this vine between and... Uh-oh. There we go. At least the deer haven't tried to bug me. Ice fishing. Neat. Uh-oh. I realize now what I need to do. First path wasn't the way. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. No, I think I got it. Okay. You over there. You over there. You there for now. You come over here. You. Ha ha! That's using the old noodle. Garney. Hmm. Oh, wait a minute. I see something. Okay, first we need to push you over here. Oh no, push that over here, Yanni. Thank you. No, 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 no. Johnny, what are you doing? Come on, Johnny. There we go. Oh wait, I didn't get the button. Oh man, I missed the button. I thought I was going for the button, not for this thing. Shoot. Cold but warm. Winter sun. Some days feel warmer no matter how cold they are, and some things are fun no matter how old you are. And some things you wish a visit could just last forever. Sometimes you wish a visit could just last forever. Oh wait, I meant to look at the pictures. Yeah, what's the one thing about the snow, which is so funny, even though you've been out in the snow a lot, especially like big packs like this, is that the sun shines on it and it just radiates the light, and it just because of all the sun shines back and stuff, it reflects, and it just makes everything nice and warm and toasty, even though it's colder than sin. I remember being in the cabin in the woods one time and the thermometer said it was 8 degrees outside, even though I couldn't have been possible because it was, you know, snowing. And we had, you know. I didn't get anything from that one. Bummer. I know, this episode seems to be flying by. The last episode, I felt like I was stuck on it more often than not. And it was a lot longer, because it took me... what, almost an hour to get to, episode 3, longer because I said I started it and halfway through I realized I wasn't streaming and had to go back and start the game again, the sequence again, so I can do the stream. In between, what, 10:30 and 2:30, I finished off 3 episodes as far as I know of. I could have sworn at least that was as many as I did. I don't think I did 4, but still, it just seems like I've already got down 2 here, and... do you get this up here, please? Thank you. There we go. It also seemed like the, the sequences were longer. Definitely the puzzle felt like a big... ow! Dang it! That is not fair. Where did that tire come from? Man! I hate the sequence. Uh-oh. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. She ended up with sequences like this where it just makes no sense. There's nothing I bring with me. I can see. I don't know how to avoid that. I really don't. I don't see a way to avoid this. In every instance, he just constantly gets crushed. And that doesn't make a lot of sense to me. But, we're gonna take a short little break so I can use the restroom. And, we'll be right back with, more of this charming little tale. Just a moment. Thank you guys very much. Okay. So, I checked on something over here, and I screwed up again. Gosh dang it. Okay. Apparently I need to use the tire to get up there. So just crush me already. Thank you. Come on, get up. Hurry. Please don't fall on my head. Dang it. I hate when that happens. That the ice blocks. Shoot. I couldn't get over to it fast enough. Indiana Yarny. Collect your memory. I guess I have to do that to get over here. us know. Nope, that didn't work. Well, let go of the string, stupid. There's a hidden button down there. At least I got one. My Last of Us, I didn't get any buttons. Yep, that's it, and just some good. Actually, no, I can't do it that way. That will limit. I was hoping to get up there, but I don't know if I can. Nope. Okay. So I just gotta go for that hole over there. See if I make it or not. next one should do the trick. Like a magnet. No, that didn't do us any good. Okay. No, detach, please. Thank you. Okay, so I think what I need to do No. Thank you. Okay. Get that back out of the way. We don't need it anymore. Okay, second thought, no, we don't want to do this. Detach you. Detach you. Okay, I think maybe I... Okay. I got it now. Try this. There we go. Uh-oh. These guys again. Don't like these guys. Okay, I have to wait till the stuff gets here. So I'm not seeing the items that they're attached to, which is the hard part. Damn it! Okay, I just got really out. It's just gonna be a matter of timing. I remember seeing these, I wasn't sure what they were for, because obviously I can't grab onto them, they're falling into the thing to be crushed. So, obviously that's what this is for, to keep the thing open. Here we go, push button, yes. Yummy! Oh crap! Oh, thank goodness. I'm swaying back and forth in my seat over here with this guy. Oh, yawn. I'm sorry, bud. I hate when he dies. It's heartbreaking. I might need another one of these. Yep, I think I need to go the other way. Gosh dang it. Oh, put it on you, it's so dirty. Okay, I'm gonna push it right past. I think he must have got attached to something it wasn't supposed to. Okay, I guess not. My string. What's my string attached to? Okay, it shouldn't be attached to anything. Sound of this. Oh no, no, no. Ouch. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't get this. I don't get this. I mean, the only way to go through is just through the car, but I can't seem to get. I'll have to look. God, I hate this. Oh! Oh, God. That was scary. Half a heart. Time will catch up. Rush. Well, things, they come to an end. Someday the machine stops running. We can share cash for one. But ultimately, we all have our own separate destinations. Okay, so we still have two more chapters to go. Okay. I hate to bring this episode to an end so quickly. Gotta finish all this in one episode. But, yeah, I think we're gonna take a short little break here, guys. And, oops. We will continue this momentarily. I hope you guys come back for more of our tale of Unravel as we conclude this adventure very, very shortly. So thank you guys for being here, for being part of the show. Hope you guys enjoy it and come back for more, of course. And, if you're following on Twitch or seeing this on YouTube, thank you guys for being here. Please sub and follow along and give us a like. I hope to see you guys on the very next episode of the Rats Cast. But until then, this is CyberRat signing out for now. Later, bye.